Howdy, all Mugglax lives. I think it's time we play a little Minecraft. Oh man, you know what? I need an axe, and I need a new pickaxe. And I need to fix the hole in my wall. Stupid freaking creepers. I'm just gonna fill it in for now. I despise the distance on creepers now for when they can explode. It's way too close. So I run up to this creeper, right? And I swing and I miss, and then I back off. And I'm at least this far away from him, and he still explodes and takes out my wall. Makes me pretty angry. I was playing on a server, I could blame it on lag, but I'm not playing on a server, so there's no lag. It's just cheating. Mojang needs to tweak down the exploding distance on those creepers a touch. I'm not saying they shouldn't explode at all, but come on. At least lower the limit to like 4 or 5 blocks. I go 5 blocks. But you know, when I get to 10 blocks away, they should stop trying to blow up my stuff. All right, what we got? We got 24 levels here. Ooh, I get efficiency 2 on this guy. That's it, though. And then, you know what? Let's knock out a couple torches here and see if we can't raise up the level of my enchants. I don't know why I still got it so low. Oh, see. Can I enchant something else here? Oh, you can't enchant. Oh, it's already got an enchant on it. No, can't. Fine. Take my unbreaking then. So maybe starting to get a little better today. Me? I mean, maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Yesterday was terrible. Day before was worse. I need me a little bit of cocoa beans for this next part. Cocoa beans. I thought for a moment, like, crap, do I even have cocoa beans? Am I gonna have to go all the way out to a jungle? And then I'm like, no, I'm pretty sure I have a cocoa bean wall somewhere. Cocoa beans, cocoa beans. Can't be beat. Biggies. I still haven't fixed their setup yet. Although I haven't had I mean, I had time to fix it, I just haven't really felt well enough to play the game to do something about it. It's, like I said, it's been a rough couple of days here. I'm gonna take my meats with me this time, I think. I wish these guys could auto feed like on my other game. I know my Barren Wolves had just finished setting up an auto pig station, and 'cause the animals on there, they have to, well, I mean, you have to feed them on here too, but like chickens, you have to feed the chickens to get them to lay eggs. And So I set up an auto feeder that okay, well, I guess on top of that too, not only do you have to feed them to make them lay eggs, but they also will eat on their own as long as the food is near them. And so it's not so bad that you have to feed them because you can set up stuff. And so that's what I did. I set up a I set up a anyways, that's a totally different Minecraft. But I did. I set up a deployer that spits out food every so often and feeds the animals. And then I used a similar setup to what I've got on here, kind of, except on there they've got a saw blade because it's, you know, modded. And with the saw blade, I can chop up little piggies. And harvest them that way. And so I've got my adult pigs and then water, and the feeder feeds my adult pigs. They have baby pigs. The baby pigs get pushed by the water into another chamber. And that one, baby animals can't jump a block high. So then I've got a channel that has these vine traps that animals fall through. Wow, this place is huge. I'm gonna need so much clay, and I ain't got it. And but yeah, it's guess I can jump up a block high, right? So anyways, on this one I need to add more pigs. And I don't know why I thought I needed to have the pigs in a single path like I've got them. I don't really need that. So it's weird that I have them like that. I also wanted to try and check on see how much iron I got. I'm not sure how I wanna set this up. You know what? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I break a cough drop. Rattle, rattle, rattle. I basically can't go more than a couple minutes without a cough drop in my mouth, or else I start coughing. Not bad, just a little bit. Talking doesn't help, of course. But yeah, I need to go out and dig up a bunch of hardened clay to finish off my building, and I'm trying to decide what I want to do for the elevator shaft. I'm guessing probably just stone. Since iron doesn't really snap together very well. Let's get that in so we can get that started. Yeah, I don't know what I was gonna say there. whoops. So we had our birthday parties yesterday, that I said was coming up, and so that's done. No more birthdays until April, I think. Pretty sure. Come on, you can do it. Okay, so now probably at least that high, I would guess. That's the floor divider right there, and so the garage will be a little bigger, and then the floor above here is where we do all the work. And so I don't think it needs to be too much bigger than maybe 5 high. Ow. But yeah, we had my niece and nephew, their twins, had their birthday party yesterday. Two, three, four, five. I mean, that particular set of niece and nephew are twins. And one, two, three, four, five. There's a funny moment in there. So one, two, three, four, five. Five, right? That's what I was going with, right? So this block right here. I don't know why I just took that down because I think that's gonna be floor there. But so my niece, she wanted these books, and there was a bunch of them to the series, and so I bought the box set, but the box set was like really expensive because there's like, I don't know, must be like 7 books or 8 books in the series, and so it's a bit more than I intended spending for Christmas. And so I'm like, oh, I know what I'll do. Birthday's coming up, and so I did the same thing for my nephew. He wanted a book series that also had like 8 books in it, and so I think hers had 5 books in it. His book series had 8 books in it. So I'm like, okay, well, if I split these, then I want to get something else for her to make up for the difference in price. I guess I didn't have to, but I don't know. That's just the way I categorize things. So oh yeah, let's take a look at it here before we get too much fire. I don't think I have any wood on me. So what my plan is here is I'm going to put a wooden platform in here, and that'll be the elevator, and then we'll do some kind of gate, like one of those industrial gates you pull down and stuff, and then we'll bar off the other side here, and then we'll have to put in a probably a stairway right here that goes all the way up to the second floor because there's no elevator for real in the game, and I can't ride it up to the second floor. But I think that'll be pretty cool. Yeah, so we make Christmas lists, as I've discussed before, and so since I picked the present off of her Christmas list and then split it in half, they show me her quote birthday list, which is just the Christmas list with the things she got for Christmas crossed off. I had already purchased all this already together, and so there was no point. I'm gonna need some fence for this. Gonna need a lot of stuff to fix this thing. Actually, mostly fence. And a bucket. I've got a bucket already. So fence, I need fence. And blocks. I used to have this stuff organized, but who knows? See any fence anywhere? Oh, I see lots of iron bars I can use. That's nice. Nope. But so the books that I got her had a movie made based on them. And so on her birthday list is the books, the rest of the books, because I only got her the first, or I only gave her the first half of the series, as well as the movie, which I'd already bought to make up the difference in price between the two gifts. You know what? I want to know. This is spruce, right? That's spruce, not dark oak. That's dark oak, yeah. And, she opens her present and she's like, "Oh, look, it's the rest of the books. Awesome, I love those books." And then she, because it was a, they came in a slipcase, so they were a complete set. And so I just pulled out the first couple of books, and that's what she got for Christmas. And then she got the rest for her birthday here. And I don't know how much of this I need. I guess I'll just make it all in defense. And fence, fence, fence. No escaping for you. And so, she pulls out the books and the movie falls out. And she's like, "Oh, there's something else in here." And she's like, "What? What? They made a movie off of this? I didn't know they made a movie off of this. That's awesome." And then I just look at her, and I'm like, "What do you mean?" And she's like, "Well, I had no idea they made a movie based off of this book series." And I'm like, "But you put it on your list." And she's like, "I did." I'm like, "Yeah, it was on your list." And she's like, "Oh, well, I must have known, and then I forgot." And I thought that was pretty funny. I guess we'll have to do this a different way. Okay, so somewhere in here. Basically, I want to take out these channels, so let's, I guess, take all this out. Yes, chop that stone with your axe. I don't know why I'm doing that because I want to stop the water from flowing. Now I think about that. Baby pigs can fit under half a block, so I can't, I can't leave it like that. I don't know. Get back in there. Dang it, pigs. Dang it, pigs. Get back in there. Or get out of my way. One of the two. Whatever. I don't care. Just. I'll just lead you around and back in, okay? Just stop being in my way while I'm trying to do this. Okay. Oh, let me go get some carrots, I guess. But yeah, I thought that was pretty funny. She's like, "I didn't even know they made a movie." I'm like, "It was on your birthday list." "It was?" "Yeah, your birthday list, so you put it on there." "Huh. Huh, yeah." All right. Hey, pig. Pig, 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 pig. Pig, 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 pig. Don't know why. I'm saying pig like it's the Superman theme song, but come on, piggies. Oh man, now I've fallen down in here. Come on, piggies. Oh, you guys don't fit through the door. This game is so weird. Psst. Come on, it's nighttime. I don't like being out here. Look at one of the pigs went in the. Come on, you idiots. I hate how dumb the animals are. I hate it. Get through the door, you dummies. Come on. Come on. Come on. What are you standing there for? Move. What's wrong with you? Come on. Get in there! Come out! Okay. I need at least one more pig. Oh, are you kidding me? There should be at least one more pig somewhere. I didn't kill one, did I? There should have been an even number. So there's two in there. And there's three in there. Oh, dang it. Seriously, I turn around in a circle and I fall off. Come on, pigs, move out of the way. You're making this way more difficult than it needs to be. Move over here. Where's that other pig? Oh, he's in with these guys too. Why are you all in here? This doesn't make any sense. Do you know how hard it is to get you out of here now? Get back. Pigs? Back. That's not back. I will beat you to death with a carrot. Okay, now. Fence. No. Nope. I'll just kill you all. You know what? It'll just be easier that way. Try to come through here and I will kill you. Now, pigs. 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 This would be easier if I just went and got a leash. Alright, now pigs, stay out of that pen. Now you idiots, come with me. Come on. Come with me. Come with me, bacon. Come on. You can do it. You can walk in single file and get through the door. Come on. You, get down there. Come on. Come through the door. Come on. Come through the door before the other one registers that I've got a carrot. Come on. There you go. There you go. Now you, get your brain dead self down in there. One more pig. Come on. You're the last one. Get in here. Alright, now you get down in there. Okay. That's round one of new pigs. And all right. Now I'm probably going to feed these a couple of rounds of carrots at least. I want to get a bunch of pigs in my chamber here. And that way I have lots of pigs to feed. This is what I decided. If I have lots of pigs to feed, then that would be awesome. And then this mess down here, I'm going to change. I know I went to all this work to set up this killing blade of lava. And I'm just going to go ahead and change it, because there's no reason to have it the way I have it. Because all I got to do is do... Let's see, I don't need you. I actually need... Gotta be careful here, because I don't want to ruin my lava. There, that way I won't ruin my lava. I need a sign. No, I don't need a sign. I need... Right. I basically just need to move all of this up. Thanks. I actually need that. Okay. So, we put the hopper here. No. Yes. The hopper here. We put the... No. Huh, maybe this won't work. I'm not sure the water could push the baby piglets up on top of this now that I'm thinking about it. Because I need to push the piglets up onto this while the lava's flowing over top of it. Let me think about this for a second. I need an experimental baby piglet. That's what I need. Hey! Where did you... out of here. Okay. Just gonna go get a leash. I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna get a leash. Otherwise, I'll be here for an hour trying to feed or fish out one baby piglet. I think I've got some... somewhere. I'm fairly certain I have a lead. I had one. Where did I put it? Man. guess I don't have one. I can't remember how many string I need to make leads. Anyways, it's this. It's four. One, two, three. Whoops. Four. Okay, there we go. And then I can get this guy out. I have a feeling that the water won't push the piglet up where I need it to be, which means I'm still going to need my system the way I had it. Otherwise, the piglets won't get in position. Well, that can't be true, though, right? Because I can... Why would that make a difference? Because I needed it a half a block to kill the adult pigs. And a sign stops it for a whole block, right? So yeah, so I've got to somehow not get anything but one baby piglet out of here. Well, except there are no baby piglets in here. Oh yeah, there they are. I need to move that chest, too. It's kind of right in the way. So let's pop that out, and then... Look, I don't care which one it is, just... Nope. Get back in there. Just let me have one of these baby piglets. There we go. Come on. Seriously? There we go. Thought I could manage that. No, nobody else gets to come out, guys. Everybody else has to stay. I only need one piggy for my experiment. Come on. Why didn't you just slide around the corner, man? Get over here. Stop trying to ruin my experiment. Get over here. You stay right there, alright? You stay right there. Okay, so, hey, I got my other lead back here. So what I want to do then is I want to... Look at him looking through. What are you doing out there? I need this like this. And then let's, dig this open. Better dig two of those open. Okay. And then we will do this, and then we'll try to see if this works. Get out of there, piggy. Dang it. Seriously, just get down in there. Get... No. Bad experiment. Get... Get over here. Get down in here. There you go. Now how do I let go of this thing? Okay, I'm pretty sure he just walked right out through here. Not my intention. You! Into! The water! Why are you fighting me? Just do it! I hate the animals in this game. They're so dumb. Come on! Get in there! Get in there! Get in there. Stop holding shift, piggy. Alright, now get in there. Okay, now he's in there. Now the question is when he gets down here, will it push him into the gap? It will. It will. Perfect. I feel, though, that he's probably going to take damage from the lava being pushed in like that, though. Well, we can give it a try. Alright, so let's take this one out. And... nope. Yep, that's actually what I wanted. Come on, place it in there. Okay, and then... one bucket of lava. To make my lava blade. And then you can go back in here to see if this works. Nope. You get in there. Alright. I still think this is probably going to kill him. Well, wait, wait, wait. If I... you didn't give me a chance, man. I was going to say, if I do this... then that stops him from being able to jump up that high. I don't know. I give up for now. I will have to experiment with this some more and see what I can do with it. So, all right, click like if you like, subscribe if you're sure, and catch the next one, and I will talk to you later.